How to tell a klotz from a glotz. Well, the glotz, you will notice, has lots of black spots. The klotz is quite different with lots of black dots. But the big problem is that the spots in the glotz are about the same size as the dots on a klotz. So you first have to spot who the one with the dots is. Then it's easy to tell who the klotz or the glotz is.